Okay, now listen to the tape and answer my questions. Okay, listen.
Lesson 71. He's awful.
Now, first question. Okay. Well, who is Pauline? We know that Pauline is a girl, right? Okay. Who is Pauline talking to? Who is Pauline? In this dialogue, who is Pauline talking to? 你最坏能够回答的答案是什么？ Pauline is talking to a woman. Right, okay. 肯定是两个女生的对话，对不对？这是你最差能够答出来的答案。OK, 他们这个实际上对话里的名字，我们看看。Ariana Fee, Jane. Jane, OK. 那么 Pauline is talking to Jane. Jane is her friend. OK. What are they talking about? What are they talking about? They are talking about Ron Marston. 好 ,Ariana Fee, Ron Marston. Ron Marston. Who is Ron Marston? No, okay. Who is Ron Marston? Ron Marston is a man. Okay. Yes, okay. Well, okay, what's Ron Marston like? What's Ron Marston like? He's awful. He's awful. Why is he awful? Why is he awful? He always telephones Pauline. Yes, okay. He always telephones Pauline. Why does he always telephone Pauline? Why does he always telephone Pauline? He likes Pauline. Of course, he likes Pauline. Yes, okay. Well, okay. Now, how many times did Ron Marston telephone Pauline yesterday? 4 times. What about the day before yesterday? 3 times. Okay. Now, did Ron Marston telephone Pauline yesterday morning? Did Ron Marston telephone Pauline yesterday morning? Okay. So, where was Pauline? Where was Pauline at that time? Where was Pauline yesterday morning? Office. Okay. What was he doing? What was he doing?She was typing some letters. Okay, so who answered the phone? Who answered the phone? Pauline's boss. Pauline's boss answered the phone. Okay, what did Pauline's boss say to Ron Marston? Pauline is typing letters. She can't speak to you now.Yes, very good. Okay. Now, yesterday evening, when did Pauline arrive home? At 6 o'clock. Did Ron Marston telephone Pauline? Did Ron Marston telephone Pauline at 6 o'clock yesterday evening? Yes or no? Yes, okay. Did Pauline answer the phone? No, okay, she didn't. Okay. What about last night? What about last night? Did Ron Marston telephone Pauline last night? Did Ron Marston telephone Pauline last night? Last night. Last night. 那么朗马顺昨天夜里晚上给柏林打电话了吗？ Yes. What time? 9 o'clock. Okay. Did Pauline answer the phone?Yes. Okay, what did she say? What did she say? She said, this is Pauline's mother. Please don't telephone my daughter again. Okay, did Ron Marston telephone again? Yes or no? Did Ron Marston telephone later?No, okay, she didn't. Okay, 我们看啊，那应该是我们看把这个课文，我们来先根据我们自己的语言来复述一下，根据大语听的。Okay, 好，下面说，朗马斯顿是个年轻人，怎么说呢 ？Ron Marston is a young man. 好，那么他是一名工程师。He is an engineer.Very good, okay. 好，我们看打字员 Rafik, typist, okay. 好，那个波林是一个打字员。 Pony is a typist. 那么他在公司我们看看 Renfrew Company 他在一个小公司工作。我们再读一下 Renfrew Company 他在一个小公司工作。She works in a small company. 每天呢他都很忙碌。She is very busy every day. 好，这句子简单，我们主要培养说的意思。OK， 那么这个词我们看看 ，Renfrew， not only but also， 不仅仅什么呢？而且什么？好，那么波琳呢？不仅仅漂亮，而且什么？聪明。我们看这两个单词 ，Renfrew， pretty, intelligent. OK， 我们看看啊，波琳不仅仅什么呢？漂亮，而且聪明。一起来说 ，one two。
Pony is not only pretty, but also intelligent.
我们再读一下 ，Renfrew intelligent, intelligent, pretty, pretty. 好，再说一下，波琳不仅仅漂亮，而且什么呢？好，聪明。一起说 ，one two.
Pony is not only pretty, but also intelligent.
好，很多年轻人喜欢他。
Many young men.Like her,
那么朗马斯顿就是其中之一。
Ron Marston is one of them.
OK, 那么他经常给波林打电话。
He, OK,
对，再来一遍，一起来 ，one two.
He often telephones Pony.
OK, 儿子，好，下面说啊，但是呢，波林不喜欢他。
But Pony doesn't like him.
好，他认为这个词 ，Renfrew think. 好，那么他认为这个朗马斯顿是个非常让人讨厌的，让人非常糟糕的一个人。怎么说呢
？She thinks Ron Marston is an awful man.
Very good. OK. 好，朗马斯顿呢，昨天呢给他打了四次电话，前天居然给他打了三次电话。一起来说，过去式怎么说呢？
Ron Marston telephoned Pony four times yesterday and three times the day before yesterday.
哎呀，昨天早晨呢，他居然把电话打到他的办公室里。
He telephoned Pony's office yesterday morning.
这句话不太顺，我们再顺一遍，一起来 ，one two.
He telephoned Pony's office.Yesterday morning,
very good. 好，昨天我们看，昨天早晨波林非常的忙碌。
Pony was very busy yesterday morning.
他没有接电话。
She didn't answer the phone.
OK, 那波林的老板接了电话。
Pony's boss answered the phone.
OK, very good. 好，下面说啊，昨天傍晚啊，波林是在六点到的家。
Pony arrived home at 6 o'clock yesterday evening.
OK, 好，那么朗马斯顿又打电话了。
Ron Marston telephoned Pony,
但是他没有接。
But she didn't answer the phone.
OK, 好，下面说，昨天夜里九点的时候，朗马斯顿又打电话了。
Ron Marston telephoned Pony at 9 o'clock.Last night.
OK, 我们看假装这个词，我们看。我们看 Renfrew pretend, 还有假装 Renfrew pretend, 假装成什么什么。OK, 过去式加 ED, Renfrew pretended. OK, 那么他呢假装把他自己假装成他的妈妈。好，一起来说 ,one, two.
She pretended herself.As her mother,
我们把这句话再读一下。Renfrew pretended. 好，他假装他的妈妈，一起来说 ，one two.
She pretended herself as her mother.
OK, 那么他说到过去说到
，She said,
啊，我是波林的妈妈。应该用 I am 还是 This is?打电话用语不能说 I am, 应该用什么 This is, 习惯的表达，没有理由。OK, 好，一起来说 ,one, two.
This is Pauline's mother.
请你不要再给我女儿打电话了。
Please don't telephone my daughter again.
啊，那么老马森再也没有打电话。
Wrong master didn't telephone Polly again.
Okay, let's try listen again. 我们再听一遍，好，不要看出话是。这边还是要大家听出这个对话是怎么说的。Okay, 好 ,listen.
Lesson 71. He's awful.
我们刚才是自己编了一些，把这个对话自己说一次。现在我们按照这个对话的模式，在读之前再先背一遍，好，这样读的时候就容易一点。好。